today, what I'd like to do is just write a while. So, but what I think I'm gonna do. I'll first of all go to sleep. I was gonna do some here. No, what I did is just this. Oh yeah. No, that is one. I guess I just do this. Looks a bit odd, but it's okay. Oh, what are you doing? Silly spider. Exit the premises. Oh god, there's two. Be gone, sir. Be gone, sir. Okay. Right. Time to get the quotes back that I wrote on a notepad. Yes, I did. Okay. No, I watched this funky video yesterday. About this. Into part of a heart. This funky note. Everything. I had a look at it. But you had to pay for it. It's annoying. -45. Just 245. There we go. Got the cards. Okay. Get off the fire! Oh! Oh my god. Bro, I'm dumb. Okay. Is move this temporarily to the other area. Just everything. So let's just grab everything quickly. Mint if I silk touch. Fabulous. Thank you. So... yeah, let's get my horse, let's get going. What? Oh, here it is. Okay. 59. So, this way. And negative... this way. Okay. Oh, no. Oh! See, just this way. Oh dear. Oh, you can just walk through it. Hell yeah. Oh. Okay. Oh, come on, this can't be right. They've gotten this muddled up a bit. Yeah, I think I've got this wrong a bit. It's definitely this. This is not where I remember building it. Now maybe, just maybe it's the other way around. I do recognize a plains biome, so... go over there. I did build a big stone pillar. Yep, there it is. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna have to rewrite my coordinates. Come on, horsey. Like, I've just called this guy Horsey. That's his name for now. Horsey. Might just call him that. That's your name now. Horsey. No! Oh, nice. Ah, control barriers low. It would be like right across the river, wouldn't it? Tell you what. Come on, buddy. Okay, let me just rewrite these coordinates because that's annoying as hell. Right. Okay. 593. Oh, wait a minute, I see. -422. Okay. On the off chance you give me... Oh! Let's go! What are the chances? Hell yeah. Oh dear. They're surrounding me. There we go. Oh shit. No! Idiot off. Get him. Bro, this guy's a daredevil. This guy's a daredevil. Okay. Ooh. Okay. There you go. Okay. I'm probably gonna need to do that a lot. There they go. Right, so tell you what, I don't... I don't know if I should stream this or not. So this is all I'll be doing. Oh, I have an idea. Okay. Oh wait, do they spawn here? I don't know. Tell you what. What I'm actually going to do is I'm going to end the stream. What I'll be doing is I'll just be doing this for like the next hour. By the time I'm done, I'll have like fully enchanted diamond armor. It would have been useful to bring with me. Tell you what. I'll be back. I'll be back. Here's the village. It's a very simple route to get back. Right. Now, ideally to get like looting or a sword would be nice as well. You wait here. Okay. And I think what I'll actually do is bring the axe and the pickaxe as well. I can't even make a new sword. Problem is these. Okay. Just put this in here for now. It's all the stuff I want to enchant. So this. 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 And this. Before I leave, I shouldn't like this. Probably like better off being put like, I don't know. Possibly. Yeah. Yeah, that's nice. Okay. Make the cows do the fun times. Now this is what looting will become pretty useful. Hey guys! Alright. Come on, horsey. That's unless we take our leave. I don't really care about sleeping. Because I have this very fast horse. It's 5:93. And Frey and this one. Okay. Yep, here's the village. Straight on from here, more or less. God, I love this horse. Another great thing about having a village so nearby is when I come to make like a villager dragon hall, it'd be super easy to get them. Okay. Can I just look off into the distance and I should see it? Yep, there it is. Oh dear. It's like a beacon of light. Okay, yeah, gonna end the stream here, but I will be still playing, just grinding.